morning, ladies and gentlemen, dear colleagues, dear Ivona. It's a real pleasure for me to host you in Bulgaria for this important conference and seminar and for this important topic as related to the territorial cohesion. First of all, let me thank ESPON for organizing this event in Bulgaria within the Bulgarian presidency. I'm really glad that this important topic is included in the calendar of the Bulgarian presidency of the Council, because the topic itself is important for our future. As you know, in May we received the first indication about the multi-annual financial framework. We received yesterday information about the future cohesion package, in which we see that territorial cohesion and territorial development is going to be one of the major goals for the future programming period post-2020. I'm really glad that within the Bulgarian presidency, as ministry responsible for the urban development and for urban implementation of urban agenda and territorial agenda, we had the chance together with ESPON to focus on two very important topics that are directly linked to the future of the territorial cohesion and to the future of the urban agenda itself. We focused together with ESPON and with their cooperation on the implementation and how we could integrate the possibility for more focus on integrated territorial approaches so that to achieve better results. In this aspect, we are definitely focusing on the polycentric development of the territory, which means that not only the cities are the major fosters that boost our economies, but we need to have a balanced approach for territorial cohesion and balanced approach for investments in order to develop equally our territories in a balanced manner so that to achieve better economic growth and better possibilities for employment. On the other aspects, we focused as well on the measuring of the territorial approaches, and in this aspect we focused on the integrated indicators that could be considered for the future period in a way that to give us better results and to give us better integrated final achievements that are important for the development of our regions and especially for the territorial cohesion. So in this direction, I believe that the seminar today is going again to contribute to the topics that are of major importance at EU level, but also at our national level. I'm really pleased that yesterday when we saw the initial distribution of funds for the future of the cohesion policy, Bulgaria is receiving more than this programming period, what we are implementing as policies and as aspects of investments. This means for us that we are really strong in the aspect of implementing policies, but we need to strengthen our efforts to achieve better results so that to achieve this cohesion and territorial cohesion with other member states that are more developed than us. So in this aspect, I believe that this seminar is going to contribute for all of you, not only in terms of receiving more information about the territorial cohesion, but also to stress on the fact how we could be better in terms of achieving our results for the future and post-2020. I'm really glad and I would like finally to wish a fruitful discussion for this conference and very good outcomes of it. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.